instead of plane spotting, it's window watching. George Jackson has spent the last 27 years working on the railway in Victoria, Australia. But he's also been leading a double life. For the past 16 years, he's spent all his spare time working on the railway. His own backyard layout with rolling stock built to a scale of a quarter inch to a foot. The system, driven by a 12-volt car battery, covers around 25 square yards. For George Jackson, work and play seem to be very much the same thing. Now let's...